cool. Today I'm gonna be doing a get ready with me. If you hear stuff in the background,
I'm playing with this Lindor puppet rancher I got.
I really want to start like makeup tutorial actual stuff. This will be like the first like series thing. Foundation and you just threw that on my head.
That was perfect. You should do that in slow mo.
And
the 410 is
Hello with my hair. I'm just gonna be starting off by turning on my curling iron, first of all, because it tastes like a bajillion minutes heat up. And then I'm gonna put on some heat protection to make sure that my hair stays alive. Hello, my darling. Wait, that's not, this isn't Ursula, this is like Medusa, that's it. And then I'm gonna brush out my hair because this is like second day hair. And I find that second day hair is way better because the curl stays longer if you wanna curl your hair or straighten your hair. And dry shampoo just does wonders, so. I look like a caveman. I'm gonna have a middle part, so I'm gonna split it right down the center. You can totally just use like a ratchet pencil. And I'm gonna split my hair into sections. Into sections. Ow! My butt. I'm gonna be curling away from my face. So that means basically to curl my hair like this rather than like this. You know? Does that even make sense? No. Just go with it. Just keep waiting. Keep waiting. Is that even the words?
Make sure I don't get burned.
And I like to hold it so that it like cools down and it's still curly.
Drop it like it's hot.
I look like a monster right now.
Okay. I look like a monster too, don't worry. It's in the jeans. So I'm gonna do that to the rest of my hair. I'm doing mostly outwards, but some inwards. That way the hair doesn't get all into one big clump, you know? But I'm scaring myself.
Scaredy cat.
Yeah. And don't worry if they look like little doll curls. We're gonna brush it out later. And oh my god, people at my school, they like curl their hair and it's so nice, but they just don't brush it out, so it looks like this. And I'm like, I just wanna kinda like go behind them and be like, I'm just gonna let go of my, let it go! Put the finished pieces at the back and then split it in half. And then those are the parts I need to do. I just farted and it smells so bad. My front pieces, I always go facing outward. That way it's like that Victoria's Secret, like, front. I really do focus on having a straight right here and then curly over there. That doesn't look like you got it professionally done, but we'll show you once we brush it out. Are you ready for the magical 5 seconds? I want to make sure that your curls are tighter than you actually want them to be, because by the time you get there, it'll probably be a little bit deflated. Because like prom is the one day of the year where like you can look ugly all the time, and then just show up to prom being like, last thing, I'm gonna be spraying it with some hairspray. And all done. Not on to see makeup. I usually film makeup tutorials with drugstore products, but today I'm totally not doing drugstore products. Cause I don't know, I feel like prom, you can like kind of splurge on your makeup and like, in prom some people usually have jobs and they can afford like really expensive makeup. I'm telling you guys, the best. I'm gonna start off with primer. You want your makeup to stay all day long. This is the NYX Pore Filler Primer. You get it at Nordstrom. Not in Canada! A little bit on my neck. And now, foundation. I like going a little bit darker than my actual skin tone because I wanna look tan, you know? And you're probably like, Adeline, why don't you just go to a tan booth? They're actually tan. Well, besides cancer, I like to dab it all over my face first before I start blending. Put on a crown because I felt like it. Now I'm going to put on lip balm because my lips are so dry. All bronzer. Oh, it's recording. It's broken. I like to put it right underneath my little bone. What's this called? Everyone knows this bone. Little cheekbone. Then I like to blend it upwards and downwards. Contour my nose. Then I'm taking Betty Nice blush. This one's like pink, orange, red. Good idea! You smile. Put it on the cheek. Now I'm gonna be highlighting. I usually like to do like a liquid highlighter and then it'd be rather silly if you didn't blend. And then the powder one to set it with my NARS Albatross. And that, not Albatross, this is a highlighter and I'm gonna put that on top and it makes it so like glowy and radiant because you're worth it. Now we're getting up close and personal. I'm gonna be doing my eyebrows to make sure that they're on fleek. With the brown gel eyebrow thing. Angled brush. Line the bottom of my eyebrow. A little mascara wand thing. I'm gonna be brushing that up. Now I'm gonna be setting it with this. Now I'm gonna be doing my eyes purple. What? I'm doing my eyes blue. You can just replace the blue with any color dress that you're having. So I'm gonna be starting off with the base. Be putting a white. You wanna be bold. And I'm also gonna be doing my inner corner paint. I'm using this really light brown eyeshadow. And I'm gonna blend that into the crease. We are transition shade, as some people will call it. And now with a royal blue that matches my dress.
Then with a lighter blue.
And once you got that going, I'm gonna blend the brown even more.
So here's the really scary part.
But I'm gonna be taking a black eyeshadow. I'm gonna put that on the outer corner. And if you can get your hands on some glitter, then go for it. And since my dress is sparkly, it's gonna be like, oh, I still. Taking a white eyeshadow, and I'm gonna put that in the inner corner of my eye. Now I'm gonna be lining my eyes and winging out my eyeliner. And do the same to the other eye. And then with an eyeliner pencil, I'm gonna be lining underneath. I'm blending it with my finger.
Okay, mascara.
I'm putting that on the bottom of my eyelashes first.
And now
I'm gonna be curling my eyelashes with my eyelash curler. And last part, I'm almost done. My eyelash glue.
One tip while putting on your eyelashes is to wait until the eyelash glue dries. Like, make sure that it's not a liquid consistency. Make sure it's kind of like pasty. That was so nerve-wracking.
I'm gonna get a nude matte lip. And lastly, I'm gonna go in with a light concealer.
Ellen.
What?
Make sure your video isn't soft.
Now the last step. I'm gonna be putting on a makeup setting spray so that it stays all day, not just 1 hour. Spraying that, and I'm gonna, I tape this part ready. And now the final look is finito. What, why is it recording?
Instagram and Twitter, and you guys kept asking me where it's from, and it's from Nordstrom. I'll put the link in the description in case you guys want to see it. They have so many affordable dresses, also nice and sparkly ones. The most beautiful, majestic dresses that you will ever see in your entire life. Like, I was looking at them, I was like, why can't there be like 5 proms? Thank you guys so much for watching. Props to you for watching this like 8-minute, 7-minute video. I wouldn't do it. Also make sure to check me out on Instagram and Twitter and Snapchat because I post on those like every single day. If I don't post on one of those one day, you could just assume that I'm dead. Also make sure to check out my 2 recent videos. Links in the description if you're on the phone. And if you're not already, make sure to subscribe if you're watching. It's free. Hope you guys have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
I love you.
I wanted to say bye.
So, we rented the whole place, guys?
Yeah.